I'm gonna be right back, guys. Actually, put you and you here. Did I use these two less?
High mountain stands. Where the deep places of the earth.
Oh, dude. What do you want now, buddy?
Speaker of the Horde.
No, it's not a center. Please just move. We lost around the soldiers. The Dark Lady is on her way. We want to assess the situation. We must figure out our next move before we run a strike, I believe. But it appears first the Fallen King. We will determine our next move afterwards.
Try not to get yourself killed. Thank you for coming, champion. Zuldazar is still reeling from the Alliance attack. My people's faith has been shaken, and so has my own.
I, too, know the pain of losing a father. If there is anything I can do, please, do not hesitate to ask.
You have seen firsthand the treachery of the Alliance. Let your grief be sated by vengeance against them.
This is not the time to speak of revenge, Blightcaller.
Enough! The War Chief has arrived.
Greetings, champion.
Good, you're all here. Let's begin our discussions. I'll admit, I did not think the little line had in him to kill King Rastakhan. Blood has been spilled and vengeance must be had. Give me a moment to express my condolences, then come with me. What do we want to do to win this war? Observe Sylvanus' discussion with Prince Talagin.
All will serve the Horde. My condolences on your loss, Princess. Excuse me, Queen Talagin.
Titles mean little to me now. I must know. The Zandalari Navy in ruins. Does the Horde intend to abandon us?
We do not turn our back on our allies, Talanji. The war campaign has taken an unfortunate turn, to be certain. But our cause is not lost.
My queen, reports are coming in from all outposts. The Alliance is tightening its grip. Victory is within their grasp.
Perhaps we can open negotiations with...
The Alliance slays the leader of the Zandalari, and you speak of negotiations? No, this war will not end until we stand victorious. Until the little lion kneels before my throne. Meet me aboard the Banshee's Whale. I have a plan to ensure the Proudmoore family pays dearly for Rastakhan's death.
My competitors.
Song.
business to your
good
watch.
To hear. We'll be in the Primarch family. It was fine the death of Rostikon. So I'm assuming we'd deal with them first. What are you planning to do?
I have much to do.
The Zandalari did not seem to like me much.
They're probably twisted to become a weapon against Catherine and Jane Pradmore. The Alliance brought an enemy to kill Rascon. All we need is one Forsaken to kill the leaders. I will contact you when the aid is for the needed. In the meantime, continue the fight against the Alliance. We must survive until this plan is ready.
What do you seek?
Champion, the Dark Lady is near you. I cannot speak unless you make haste over my wants. I just want to keep her waiting. Okay.
My arrows strike true.
My guards are stationed at the door to ensure this meeting stays private, and let's discuss Varrock Sarfang. I've asked you to discuss the matter of great importance to the Horde. Varrock Sarfang is no longer in Stormwind, and let's discuss this turn of events. Let's try his fate with Lady Overmyr.
We will claim what is ours.
My...
We will thank you for coming so quickly, champion. This is a matter I could entrust only to you. My spies report that Varrock Sarfang has escaped Alliance custody. He'd been held in the Stormwind stockades since the assault on Lordaeron. Should the Boy King's forces locate Sarfang, no doubt they will kill him on sight. While some within our ranks have questioned the High Overlord's loyalties, we cannot allow him to fall back into enemy hands. I expect you to find him before they do. Dark Ranger Liana is an exceptional tracker. She will assist you on this.
Of course, my lady.
Serve me well.
We understand our grave situation. This is champion. The Alliance will surely kill him on sight. Some members of the Horde consider him a traitor for his willing to surrender the Battle Lord on Imperial Sarfang. To make it back alive, it'll be up to you. Be discreet. My source report that the Higher Lord did not leave the way he entered, nor any other way we know of. No sign of him or seen any of the known exits from the stockades of the sewers. He said he was in a cell and went and got the next. Begin your investigation of the city storm, and there must be another way out. The regular will meet you there. Tracking skills are second to none. Do not fail me, Night Champion. Meet Dark Ranger Lina and Elven Forest.
We'll rendezvous just outside Stormwind's walls. Keep to the shadows.
Sound good.
It's too far away.
Finally dropped. Reigns of the Grand Black War Mammoth.
I need a target.
On the haters.